Good evening, everybody. Let me turn some fans down. Grab me a bag of popcorn. How is everybody doing this evening? Actually, I think I'm gonna have me some soup. Just got home from work, so kinda making dinner while I chat a little bit here. Black bean jalapeno soup. We'll see how that is. I wanted to make some fried egg sandwiches, but those are kind of time consuming. And I don't want to spend a lot of time on them right now. So, quiet chat room this evening so far. Feel free to say hi to chat. Assuming you can hear me, which it looks like you can. Let me shut the backlight out here. Get me a shirt. Might be important. Only a few months away from October, so my pink breast cancer awareness shirt isn't too out of place. It's been something that's affected my life many times through various sources, from a former in-law to an aunt who passed away from breast cancer. Ow! Alright, so what shall we do tonight? I don't know about Sale. Haven't heard from him yet. Let me pop into Discord real quick and see if he's around. I don't see him. That key doesn't seem to work anymore. Let me do this real quick. Huh. Alrighty. Guess we'll do without it for now. West panel is L. Let's see here. Slack going off in the background. Let me mute that real quick. Mute, 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 mute. Mute. I'm not getting any feedback tonight, which is strange, because last time I ran XSplit, I was hearing myself through the mic, was weird. My soup just got done. All right, let's see here. should head back to Bree, shouldn't I? Clean up some of this low-level stuff. Add to tracker. Add to tracker. Ah, back in the Shire. Tracker. Add to tracker. What's this one? Small fellowship quest. Add to tracker. Just want to clean out some of these old quests. Had a stable master over there? It is. Let's head back to the Shire and go get my soup.
What can I do for you?
I would like a ride. Can you hook me up with a ride? A ride back to the Shire? Let me get some bread too. You can take me to Southbury. That'll work. Leave it open for the scenic route. Couple pieces of bread for my soup. I refrigerate my bread, which some people find unusual. But since I don't eat much bread, and it lasts longer refrigerated, that's the way I do it. Some of these old quests. I ended up running out of slots for new quests. Next week I'll probably have a splash screen for when I first load in. I call it a night. Porter Van has made some. I just haven't advantage of them yet. Probably can't hear me very well with my microphone over my eye. Almost arrived.
Greetings.
Go to the Shire. guy on the other side of Bree. Apparently there's some kind of event going on. My shiny head every time I bend over to take. Aw, kids playing, I love it. I think I've been through here before. In a group. Probably should make use of them.
What do you need?
Back to the Shire. That was swift. Alright, let's see here. Beds are there. A tracker. Track nearby quest. There we go. That is quest guide focus. 19 meters. Well, that's right here. Quiet group tonight.
Hello there! Might I speak with you a moment?
Brockhouses.
There's Polo.
Good day.
Now I just gotta find Daisy. Something over this way. Oh, she's sneaky, hiding over there in the corner.
A lovely day, isn't it?
Rollo Newbuck. It's gonna be a cleanup night, I think.
Hello there. Hello there. Might I speak with you a moment?
No, thank you. /763, that's kind of a ways away. That's a long ways away. That's a long ways away. That's a long ways away. What's this one down here? Homesteads of Eridor. Eh, 763 is not that far. One of the key differences between Dungeons & Dragons and Lord of the Rings Online is in Dungeons & Dragons, you can have as many quests as you want active at any time. You don't have any set numbers. You don't ever have to turn quests in for rewards, it's not required. Apparently I'm going swimming. Speak with one of the housing brokers. Almost to the bottom of my bowl. Gonna need another piece of bread in a minute.
Hello there!
That one's close. I've got a few hundred meters to go. That gives me time to go put another bowl of soup in. I'm still hungry. Grown boy, you know. The Blue Queen would be so happy to know that I'm eating. I don't like to eat very often. Oh yeah, I'm swimming again. Swim, swim, swim. Quiet group tonight. Live stream here, live stream there, live stream flying through the air. Ruby Primstone. Probably ran right by her, didn't I? Auto running, not paying attention, looking for my food.
Cannot a body be left alone?
No. Suppose I'll work on that one. I suppose it's time for me to go get some more soup. How far am I have to run? I'm almost there. Let me get there and start running to the next quest. Hey, we're up to 8 viewers. What a quiet bunch.
Been a foul day, it has. Hi there, give me a moment.
Written 80 meters this way. Go get my soup, a loaf of bread.
How do you do? Good day.
Lurkers indeed. Lurking here, lurking there, lurking in your underwear. Oh my.
Hello.
Choose one. Long ways to go. Where's this one? Just about as far. Alright, so let's head that way. Huh, there's a gate there. I can head down to Hobbington and catch a pony to Michael Delving. Or I can head straight to Michael Delving. All of these monsters, not one of them is the least bit interested in me, except for these biting gnats. I can't seem to keep up. You'll notice I don't play very much Lord of the Rings in between streams. I had a biting shrew chasing me. Put my bowl and the bread away. Must be fellow hide over here. Over here, over there, over there.
Dear me! What do you want?
I want my money! Plenty of time on this stuff. Alright, let's add another nearby quest. Find Daffodil. 722 meters due north. lot of running around on this game. Hopefully my quest tracker is getting more and more empty the further we go. Boggy here, boggy there, boggy flying through the air. I have cowbell! No, I don't want to bring it to him. It's my cowbell. He better give me better cowbell. I like cowbell. Cowbell here, cowbell there, cowbell flying through the air. Apparently my daughter's kitten likes to sit in the window and watch me. I am pretty fun. I'm a cool dad. She'll never admit it, but I'm a cool dad. Needle hole. Wait, what? Bulger. Philibert Bulger.
Please, leave me to my sorrow. I'm sure it's a bother, but I could use your help.
Hello there! Good day. Might I have a word with you?
No. You might not have a word with me. Give me all the money. Where am I going? Four thousand, 6,000, 7,000, 6,000. A Ballad of Bingo Boffins. Training for the journey. 952 meters south. From here, that would be Michael Delving. So if I turn around and go talk to the guy with the horses, I can say I want to go to Michael Delving. Stable master here, stable master there, stable master flying through the air.
Good day!
Hobbington. Yep, let's do it. When I get down to Waymead, I'll hop off and run across from there. I'm guessing it's gonna go down through Waymead anyway. If it doesn't, yeah, it might not. In which case, I'll go to Hobbington and then head to Michael Delving from there. Lord of the Rings Online. Woohoo! Uh-oh, I gotta sneeze. Dads are good, dads are great, dads are better than a date. This is true, you should know. Multitasking. As my keyboard's dying from lack of stable batteries.
Hello there!
Michael Delving, please. Swapping the batteries out. See how these don't work. Over here, over there. In other news, I have a new headset on the way. Looking forward to receiving that, hopefully by before my Sunday shoe cobbles on DDO stream. There was no DDO Wiki talk this week. I expect it will return next week.
The gaffer gave you some supplies. How thoughtful. Wait. Apples?
Hey, what's wrong with apples, Bingo? Huh? You got a problem with apples, Bingo? Place for apples.
Bingo, Boffin, a going away present? What is going on?
Oh my. She doesn't seem too impressed with him. Bingo's here, Bingo's there, Bingo's flying through the air.
Nothing to be done. If Esmeralda knows, the whole Shire will know.
The whole Shire will know indeed. Oh my, that's a long ways away. 2,000 meters. That's like stock. All right, let me go talk to the stable master and have him take me to stock. Down to 30 out of 40. We were at 36 out of 40. That's good. We're working it off. I want to get rid of all the low level stuff.
How do you do? Good day. Hello there.
Well, if I tell him I want to go to Westbury, oh, but it's swift travel. I guess I can go to Hobbington. And then go to Stock from there. One of the other streamers has been having issues with Twitch as well. I've been having issues with Twitch, so Stable Master here, Stable Master there, Stable Master flying through the air.
A lovely day, isn't it?
Yes, now take me to Stock. Stocky here, Stocky there, Stocky flying through the air. Oh, it might actually be Embry. Let's see. Ah, down in the marsh. What a quaint little bridge. Mushrooms here, mushrooms there, mushrooms flying through the air.
This was a bad idea.
Indeed. Back up to Stock.
What a way to build up these arm muscles, lifting a mug of ale to my lips. There is nothing for it. I must learn to swim.
I don't want to teach you to swim. Do I have to? I do not. There we go, those are the level 9s. 1,200 meters would be... Hobbington? Michael Delving? Yeah, let's head to Michael Delving.
Hello.
Or Hobbington. Title awarded. Like it could be just south of Bywater. Tuckboro. Just over the hill here. A wee little bit. Gotta kill bears, right? One more pelt. because I wanted to. I'm thinking it's going to be a 2-hour stream tonight. I don't think anybody follows me up, but I am quite tired from days worth work. As such, I'm going to make it a 2-hour stream till 11 o'clock and call it a night.
I'm sorry, my thoughts were elsewhere.
See how it is. Find old Sally. Why does she have to be old? Not that I have any issue with her being old. Old people are good too. I love old people. We need more old people in this world. That's what we need. Need more old rich women. Hey, it's old Sally. Sally is a pig. OP here, OP there, OP flying through the air. Come on, Sally, let's go home. Can I haste you? Make you go faster? Wascally Wabbits.
It's been a foul day, it has!
Dwarf Barrel. 1,200 meters north. 5,500 meters that way. 5,500 meters that way. Alright, so we need... Those are in Bree, that's why. Same direction. 1,700 in the other direction. That's the closest one. I'll run into that one first, heading this direction. Green Hills County? The Marish? Could be the Marish. Should go to head to Stock. And head back from there. Head of the Stable Master and head to Stock. Come on. Yeah, Stable Master.
A lovely day, isn't it?
Indeed, indeed it is. It'll get me close anyway. I have turbine points. Oh, yay! Client crash. Wondering when that was gonna happen. Land Revol, here we come. Cleaning up old connection. Gotta love it when it crashes. I don't know why that always goes through my other audio device.
Gracious me!
no interest in me whatsoever. Respect. Respect my authority. Indeed. Gotta have respect. Yay, gotta crash the client. Gotta respect my authority. Whee! Oh, it's so annoying in my ear. Hopefully my new headset will fix that. Crashes here, crashes there, crashes flying through the air. Get that splash screen. Just timing out. Yay, another crash. Loading back in. WB Games, Turbine, ME. Can't see them, they're behind my Twitch chat. And we're back. And falling injuries landing in the water.
Day.
Way up in stock. What was that? Like I'm running a stock. Oh. Kick him back, relax him, feet on the wall. Stretching my back out in a different way because it hurts.
Hello there!
Inside the golden perch.
There is nothing for it. I must learn to swim.
A lovely day, isn't it?
Out of 395, so I need 75 more turbine points.
I'm pleased to be of service. Okay, those are in the Shire. That one's 1600 meters to the north. That's 2000 meters to the northeast. Let's go do Plow and Stars first. So from Stock, 1600 meters would be Rock and Borings. Greenfield, up past Barkenboring. The other one would be in Binbull Wood. Let's head to Barkenborings and then travel from there.
Just a moment.
Oh, we'll be done in 20 minutes, so take care of all that after. Maybe even check a task board or two. 24 out of 40. 1,000 meters this way, 1,000 meters that way. Really tiring quickly. Yes, I know, I need to increase my goal cap. Bum 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 bum. Somebody's got some issues going on.
The goblins of Mount Graham have never forgotten their defeat at the hands of the Shire folk, and revenge has brought them hither once more.
It's been a foul day, it has.
I thought I already did this one.
Thank you.
How can I be of service?
Without my aid, their road will be a perilous one. Frodo must rely upon the rangers.
Lagging here, lagging there, lagging through. Ow.
Good day. I'm pleased to be of service. Hello there. Help you find something, friend.
Yeah. I'll increase it later. Alright. I got like 4 minutes left before I said I was gonna call it a night. I'd really like to get this last quest done. 770 meters. Find the path there, and that's probably the problem. Now, if I tell the stable master dude that I want to go.
Hello.
Arlington won't get me there. Ooh. Eridloon. Can you take me to Eridloon? No, where's Oatbarton? Evendim, I haven't been up there yet. Go to Hovington. Gonna take the northern route here. Awesome. Hop off an overhill. About here. Oh, there's the barrel. Is that a barrel of dwarves? Or a dwarf in a barrel? Way down in Hobbington. Overhill. Ah, Bywater. Long rock. Long, long walk.
Oh, it's been a foul day, it has. Why are you bothering me?
Anyways, this is where I'm gonna call it a stream. Good night, everybody. Good night.